Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a dual SIM slot on a Xiaomi Redmi Note 13 Pro. To do this, we'll need to open a slot on the bottom side of our device. Take the SIM ejection tool and stick it in the gap, then open the slot, and inside we have one SIM slot on this side and another one on the other side, which confirms that this device does have the dual SIM slot. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.